In this video, I'll create a simple Hello World composite application using JDeveloper. Menu options offer a way to create a new SOA application. This provides a workspace for one or more projects that'll later be deployed as composites. I'll name the application SOA CS, and I'll name the project Say Hello. The JDeveloper component palette includes service components that can be added to a composite. I'll add a BPEL process. I'm selecting the synchronous BPEL template. Because I made that choice, the BPEL process was created with a receive activity, which represents the receipt of a client message, and a reply activity, which represents the sending of a response. They're not represented visually here, but input and output variables were also defined to store the incoming and outgoing messages. Between the receive and reply, an assign activity will concatenate the word hello and the name that's stored in the input variable. Expand the destination tree. Then, drag the Expression Builder icon to the output variable. Use Expression Builder to define XPath expressions and to provide parameters for functions. For this project, those parameters include the word hello and a reference to the input variable. I review the details of the assign expression. Once my work is saved, the Say Hello project is ready for deployment.